Yo, but I don't wanna know what it's cause I don't play no games. So don't call yourself killing, yes, your name holds weight. Keemstar, left with a cardboard box and a guitar. Maybe she'll go back for a few more dollars in the woods. Which is worse, Keemstar, I'll pull it in the fucking hearse. No one can see me cause that's disturbed. Went from interviews with Leafy to Abby Blackbird. Hitting you harder in the hailstones in Buffalo. You're about to go back to the railroad. Cause you got more Botox those than Balkendorf. You need a noggin jock. You scored a rocket job to the top, came crashing down, but never said mazel tov. Making madder than when you're on Borg TV. Old and senile, man, you get no respect. Salvo left, Chris left, young child is next. Yeah, when you even see this left, right on fight day, hitting you faster than the dog on the highway. Yeah, right. You got nuked out of sight by H3, so don't make me drop the fallout, you're nothing but ignored. Spend your time arguing with a Nick soundboard, yeah, we ain't the same. Want you up with a green can of propane, call you Sarah Jane, so dyslexic, the only lines you read are that of cocaine. Dope scenes for this coke fiend. Look around, tell me what you see. Yeah, it's all just a rap by the count of three. Call me Alex if you ask me. I'll do my best, cause I see my regrets. I don't really care if I got your respect. All that and you can't be double stuffed. If that, I was just Ronnie McNutt, watermelon, blood cone orange, cause I'm best to go to war with his overlord. Goes through two girlfriends, I just orders more. Let me just end this. Has a worse show than the Pancake Man, but the master plan for this unfortunate soul is to share that same fate as Oris Glory and Gold. So see me rhyming, using Zoom, committing crimes. Take away your platform, call me Ethan Klein. Yeah, the better or nobody, cause I don't play no games. So don't call yourself killing, yes, and name holds weight. Yeah, I'm talking about you, Keemstar. Left with a cardboard box and a guitar. Every time I even try to rap on this shit, no one even sees me. Cause I'm stronger than Kanye West. I'm the best rapper that you've ever fucking seen. Freestyling every time I fucking seen with Vin East. He'd be the fucking best because he's a member of the Autism Alliance. No one sees me, I'm like a fucking appliance. Because I'm there with dumbass in the chat. He's not even saying anything, but I'm the fucking guy in the fucking strip. No one even sees me every time I even get this stuff. Because I'd be the best at this fucking guy. Oh, yeah. Yeah, because no one sees this. Click Nyalba, it's saying noun. But you wrote the contract, you broke it. You broke it like the fucking thing with tentacles. Because I'd be technically a peripheral to this vision. But no one even sees me with a precision. Because I'd be when I even try to listen to the headphones reverb. No one even sees when I spit it like these words. So give me some more to say. Otherwise, this will be the D-Day landing. The troops are coming up to the shore and blowing off the houses, off the covered houses, like it's T-Pain and Tech in that one music video. No one even sees me though. Yo, in my recommendations, it's saying the One Piece ambient music mix. No one even sees this shit. Kanye West, B&D platform, no one even sees I'm like a fucking flatboard. Because all my stuff is down, all my stuff is down when it's on the fucking ground. No one even sees me, Finn East, the egg is cracked open. That's like the trans meme, but no one even sees him. He's a more machine than man, call him Ben Kenobi when I got the Roby. Because I'd be on the fucking thing like Yogi, cutting down the trees, cutting down the things, cutting down everything. No one even sees nature. I'd be stronger than motherfucking, I don't know. I'm losing every word, I don't even know how to say. Because everything's going away from me. But it's all coming back to me now. But it's all coming more cerebrally. And this kind of way, Keemstar, fuck off. He did this thing where he used to be this gay rapper, but he didn't even do this. Smack me old bird, send my bars her ass. But what he need do not to the fucking do the pass. Because he's gonna be steamrolled by fucking Zip Zap. Doesn't even see this when he fucking hits that, yeah. Because he gets fucking hit with the tennis racket. Like that one scene from Death Note. Because he's the fucking guy in the fucking left stroke. In the left stroke of life, try keying out and do him every fucking time. He fucking bounces him back like a Pez dispenser. He'd be the best condenser. Because I'm not using that for my microphone. I'm using a cheap XLR with this fucking rhymer zone. I'm in the rhyming zone. And no one even sees me. Exotic in the chat, he wants a fucking shout out. Because he did a video with T-Play where it said his voice, where he wasn't his way. He said, "Hello, this is T-Play." And he did the fucking impression. Guatemalan, crossing over the border, and no one even sees me, I'm a fucking hoarder. Hoarding every lyrics when it even gets me stronger, like Kanye West when I'm rhyming over this. Yo, hell yeah. Ghetto ass improv rap? Yeah, it was ghetto, that was a thing.